Hi Geminis, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be looking at your and your person's energies towards each other, how they are feeling towards you, how they are feeling towards the relationship, their next action, and the probable outcome of the situation. Let's get started with your reading. So this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. Take what resonates and leave the rest. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus. Starting from 10th till 16th of January, what's going on? Okay, so what's going on with my Geminis, please? Sorry, I'm not going to take it. Gemini and their person, please. Okay. All right, Geminis. So, how do your person feels about you? Is the Nine of Swords, Nine of Wands. I feel that your person is feeling blocked. Either they have blocked you or you have blocked them, but there is definitely a blocking situation, which I feel, because how you see them as a Three of Pentacles. So, they could be dealing with a third party situation, and that is why you could have blocked them, because you do not want to enter into this person's life more, because you feel betrayed, you feel cheated on, and that's why you could be trying to block this person. So yeah, they really see you as a person who is really not ready to get back to them. What's the Nine of Wands? Four of Wands. They definitely see you as a person whom they would want to marry, definitely. But it looks like you have blocked them, and that's why they are not able to approach you. You're unapproachable. Three of Pentacles, King of Wands. Yeah, they know that. You also know that your energies in this situation, it feels like you are no more there. You do not want to be with them anymore, because you, as I said before, you felt betrayed, and you are into something else. I'm sorry. Okay, so you are into something else. This is more likely to me. It's like a planning which you are doing, and you are going towards something. You could be even going away from this place. Okay, you could be traveling, or you could be going abroad, because now you're focusing on the career, I feel. Okay, so how do they see the relationship? This with the Ace of Swords, I feel that they really feel that this relationship needs clarification, and they really want to start afresh with this after clarifying their energies or their thoughts to you. They would want to start it again. Eight of Pentacles. They are really thinking that you both can again start this relationship in a very beautiful way, and whatever the things were, they want to clear everything, and they want to give it one more try, one more chance. They are asking you for that. If they haven't, they certainly will, because something is going on. They really want to be with you. I feel with the World energy in your end, how you see this relationship, you see that this relationship has been ended. I don't see you being, with the Six of Pentacles, you feel like this relationship needs to end in a very good note now, and you do not take any grudges. You do not want to carry any grudges. You do just want to end it, and you want to go it into a very good place. You want to go to different place now. You do not see this person as your person anymore somewhere. Yeah. Wow, you are very strong, Geminis. Let's see with the Five of Wands, what is the obstacle from their end? There are so many people gossiping about the situation. I feel that they have gone through a place where there were too many people with the Ace of Wands and the Five of Wands. they got a little bit of how to say, their mind diverted a little. Yeah, their mind got diverted. Although they wanted to marry you before also, but somehow they might have gone to a wedding or a place or to some place where this person might have met some other girl or boy, and the attraction all of a sudden it happened and it just happened. So that's why you are not ready to go back to this person somewhere. The devil energy, the obstacle from your end, you feel that devil, so devil is a third person I feel over here. Their lust and their attraction made your relationship end. And that's why you are. It's ended. The tower. Yeah. It ended the day it happened. What are their actions with the chariot energy? The moon. They're finding some way to come back to you. They are really. But their illusion is that they can start this relationship to the next level again in a very beautiful level. But they are. It's like an illusion. It's like something which is not going to happen, but they have really strong thinking that this relationship will start again, and they are really working on that with the chariot energy and the moon. Let's see what's up with the 10 of pentacles in your end. I feel I don't see this, you, your actions. 10 of swords with the 10 of wands. Did you see that? It's like you are not there with him, with this person anymore. It was like this before. You always have thought like this with this person, a very beautiful, happy, stable family, financially, emotionally, practically, in every way. And now you see this relationship like this. 10 of swords, betrayal. Yeah, it's your energies definitely. You don't see this relationship now. Your actions are like, you know. So there is something coming up from your end towards them. So if they will try to connect with you, so there's a lot to say. So are you ready to listen to this Gemini? Because this Gemini is really angry and they would really turn you apart, tear you apart. So with the Emperor energy as the overall outcome of the situation, I think somebody has taken the decision at the same. Okay, so I feel somewhere that there will be a meeting. Okay, it could be a dinner or a lunch or something like that. You both will meet, but a decision has already been made. Okay, and the person who has felt that injustice was being given to this person, the karma is bringing you back, you both together, you know, something like that. But it's not, I don't see a reconciliation, honestly. But this is more like that when a Gemini felt that they are broken from inside, they really want a karmic balance. So this is more like a karmic balance which needs to be completed. Okay, but yeah, there's a meeting which will happen. Okay, so that is all from my side, my dear Geminis. I hope that helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.